Yeah, you know what time it is. News and numbers here on Nightside. Some of the interesting digits of the day. 15, 40, and 7 are what we're focusing on tonight. First, TSA agents in the Bay Area say they found 15 firearms so far in October. That's two times what they normally see in a month. The department wants to remind you, double-check your carry-ons for guns or anything else that you shouldn't be trying to bring on a plane. Next, a 40-day General Motors strike will end up costing the company nearly $3 billion. The strike ended after workers were promised pay raises and other financial benefits. And finally, the president is headed to O-Town. He'll be in Orlando on December 7th. Governor Ron DeSantis announced President Trump is going to be the keynote speaker at the Statesman's Dinner, the GOP's largest fundraiser.